McManus. Then he did. Conor McManus got the ball. Conor McManus now relaxing on the ball and the sunshine pushes it in. He's giving a foul. 1-0 is not enough. We need another goal. Here we go now. That's the ball at the back post. Ryan Hardy's on it. He scored 6 goals the other day and he scored another one. There it is. Ryan Hardy scored the goal. Danny Stoney with the wee chicken. Danny Stoney. So that's 1-1. It's a goal for Rangers. Nicely finished on the left foot by Ryan Hardy. But poor play by Celtic. Didn't concentrate. So that's a goal for Rangers. That makes it 1-1 now. It's still the first half. It's quite a windy night. Celtic working against the wind. And the Rangers fans obviously happy with that. That's disappointed from a Celtic point of view. And here we go again. Do I need it?